story ever told that's hardly ever told. God. Yes, God, the maker and giver of life. And by life, I mean any and all manner and substance. Thoughts, image, emotions, love, atoms, and oceans. God. All of it is handiwork, one of which is masterpiece, made so uniquely that angels look curiously. The one thing in creation that was made with his imagery, the concept so cold. It's the reason I stay bold, how God breathed in a man and he became a living soul. Formed with the intent of being infinitely, intimately fond. Creator and creation held an eternal bond. And it was placed in perfect paradise till something went wrong. A species got deceived and started lusting for his job and odd list of complaints. As if the system ain't working, and used that same breath he graciously gave us to curse him. And that sin seed spread through our soul's genome. And by nature of your nature, your species, you participated in the mutiny. Our, yes, our sin. But here's where it gets interesting. I hope you're closely listening. Please don't get it twisted into what makes our faith unique. God sent himself as Jesus to pay the cost for us. His righteousness, his death, functions as payment. Yes, payment. Wrote a check with his life, but at the resurrection we all cheered because that means the check cleared. Pierced feet, pierced hands, blood-stained son of man, fullness, forgiveness, free passage into the promised land. That same breath that God breathed into us, God gave up to redeem us by simply believing in Christ and Christ alone. We're receiving life. Yes.
Let's just take this next section of worship, and I just want to encourage everybody. Yeah. nothing can shake you, God. You always stand before us, God, Lord, and we worship you this morning. And glorify and lift up your name, God. And everything that we do, God, we love you, Jesus. In your name, amen. How y'all doing this morning? Shake somebody's hand, meet somebody you don't know.